Meghalaya PHE Minister Renington L. Tongkar today asked contractors who are engaged in laying the PHE pipes of the Shillong Greater Water Supply Scheme to resume their work as the defence authorities have allowed the PHE pipes to the defence lands. Tongkar said that he expected that the work will be completed by the end of this year.
Baru akhir di kisna mengim simla yo ia ke permission nak ke defense dan di minta permission nak defense dengan raya nang ta ke bidai ke jinor kam ke fon ru nak liang jong ki contractors ki sentresu nak ada yang dot kam ke additional fund revise estimate la submit ia kene ru sarkar kena sanction ndriu perusahaan kurur tapi saya ke dot kam la ada sanction ha ke bidai ke jinor kam pisa ban Siu sih kata Dudi, bagi Dudi kata bahab yang kini surok ibarat daga piaciru, ya kena ru jinak suyo kembali kerur last week layo ban siu dek lengi departmen. Te macam sih kam tadon su kadau ke basung ni ban ong bagi nemlak menteri ban pendep kini skim ni. Tinggal don sih kemat bah ke menteri, akhirnya nanti bah inlak pendep. Te ngate ngakpi ti ba matau sunam di sang ila expect em pendap na du sunam beradap tendri semla te matau sunam arku a ngakpi ti ba ngin yo ben ban pendap ban complete in all respect ya kada skill ya ka shilong kreta wa tas last year dau sim kapat konduktor pin dari kisip serius konduktor kam dun syu ka dau technically kaban om matlum yo tre di kualiti makin dia corporate dan kontraktor kini resume yang di terima kan, tapi kualiti makin dapat dengan kapal tersebut.